It feels so good to be home.
Stay.
How's the play going?
I'm nervous.
Why?
Because. What if people show up?
Fuck them. You nervous about what they think?
I'm nervous to get in front of people and perform. Yeah, I'm terrified.
It's gonna be incredible. I can't wait.
I can. When do you leave in the morning?
6:45. Ugh. Yeah, Boise.
Boise.
You should come.
To Boise.
Yeah, you can knock it off your bucket list.
Wish I could.
Why can't you?
Because I have to rehearse.
Well, can't you rehearse anywhere?
You mean anywhere you are?
I guess.
I don't know. I mean, the show's in a week and all my stuff is here. It doesn't seem too practical.
Right, we're gonna have to do things so we can see each other. We never see each other.
I know, but when are you done with tour?
What do you mean?
When are you done with tour?
But when we're done with the tour, we go back and we record. Then we go back on tour. We go on tour so we can make the record, and then we go back on tour to sell the record.
So this is the long haul.
What does that mean?
I mean, this is the long haul. Like, you're going to be in this band for a long time.
What did you think I was going to do?
I don't know. I didn't think the band would...
You didn't think that we'd be successful?
That's not what I meant. I mean, this band, does that mean you could be, what, touring for, like, years now?
Yeah, feasibly I could be on the road for years with this record.
Do you even like the music you're playing?
I don't see how that's important.
That's important if you're going to give up your dream to tour for years.
Do you like the music I'm playing?
I do. I just didn't think you did.
Yeah, well, I...
Well, now I hear you're going to tour and just for years and leave me and I'm just...
What are you doing? Why are you doing this?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
This is what you wanted from me.
For you to be in this band?
To have a steady job.
Yes, I wanted you to have a steady job so you could take care of yourself and start your club.
You said yourself, nobody wants to go to that club. Nobody wants to go to a club called Chicken on a Stick.
Change the name.
And nobody likes jazz. Not even you.
Yes, I do like jazz because of you.
What am I supposed to do? Go back to playing Jingle Bells so I can save money for some Shangri-La club nobody wants to go to?
People love what other people are passionate about.
Yeah, not in my experience. Anyway, it's time to grow up, you know? If you had a problem with what I was doing, I wish you would have said something before I signed the dotted line.
You had a dream you were sticking
with. This is the dream.
This is not your dream.
Guys like me go their whole lives and never do anything that's liked. I'm finally making something that people enjoy. What is wrong with that?
Since when do you care so much about being liked?
You're an actress. Who are you to talk? Maybe you liked me better when I was a failure because it made you feel better about yourself.
Are you kidding?
No.